Good morning, everybody. I'm in Stockholm. I'm gonna go to see Jennifer. So I have Friday. It's Friday today, and it's like 8:45 in the morning. I've been up since 4:20 this morning, so I'm super duper tired. I miss her so much. We haven't seen each other since May. So I'm gonna spend, I'm gonna spend Friday, Saturday, and Sunday here. So it's gonna be a 3-day vlog. So I hope you guys are excited. I am so excited to go see my best friend. So yeah, now I need to go to a second train, but I'll see you with Jennifer in a second. Yes! Finally! She didn't leave me. She didn't leave me. Are you hungry now?
I'm hangry.
Oh, well, please don't.
It's not even hungry.
So where are we?
Mall of Scandinavia.
And what's that?
It's a wholesale mall. But it's a usual.
It's a big, big...
It's a tourist attraction for people from Stockholm.
And what are we gonna eat?
I'm gonna eat falafel.
Yeah.
And you're gonna eat chicken.
On their shirts, it said, Aloha Bibi. And it's also said in Arabic.
And then on the number plate it says Yalla, get your
go get your. So now it's time for shopping. Jennifer. Oh. We're gonna go to do a very fun other video.
Yeah.
Let's rock it.
Che vedrò prima. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a...
So we just did our challenge.
Yeah. Why is it the weirdest lighting on my face? I still really weird. Why am I?
I don't know. I also have a weird light.
Okay. Hello, Prada.
But the first challenge that we did is probably already up on the channel where we did the yoga.
Yeah.
And it went
really good.
But now we're gonna go to the supermarket, buy food,
mm-hmm.
go back to your place,
yeah.
eat,
yeah.
and relax. Watch Valgrensvärd, which is a tradition for us.
Alla till alla.
Adi, adi, adi. I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here. When I need you the most, so don't let me down. Don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. So don't let me down.
Jag kan
inte
köpa
det. Vill du?
This one. Hej. Hej. Åh, hej sad. Hej. Det är helt galen ut. Ja, det är helt galen ut ju.
Alvin.
California gold.
So we are gonna eat schnitzel. Very well for me. Jennifer left me alone in the kitchen. This one.
Why are you filming me?
Can I turn this at the same time?
Yeah.
Good night, world.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
And can we do a reaction?
Yeah. Okay.
Not reaction. It's a reaction. Okay. Wait.
Okay.
Tagning.
Retake.
Tagning.
Two.
Take two.
Good night, world.
Good night.
Oy.
See you tomorrow when we're gonna go to the gym. No, I need to fix this.
Sleep good.
Oy. You do.
Hello, ghosts. What are we gonna train tomorrow?
Legs and butt.
Good morning. It's a new day. It's cold. We are going to the gym. And Jennifer is gonna kill my legs. And I'm scared.
But I'm talking to the camera.
Good morning.
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. Cause once upon a time you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know.
Nothing seems so wrong. I wonder what would happen if we went back and put up a fight. Ooh. Cause what's the point of telling me my everything?
What did you do? What did you do?
Sometimes you just gotta know that these things fall through. I'm still tired, I can't hide my connection with you. Feeling it, loving it, everything that we do. And all along, I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes you just gotta know that these things fall through. I can't hide my connection with you.
Ready for work? No, I'm feeling great, but I'm dead hungry.
Det är
This is so nice.
Trick.
We're gonna play a game.
Tryck ihop den.
Card.
Tryck ihop
den. So I'll see you later.
Så då om ni.
Can I see you? Already bedtime, it's like past 11. I didn't film so much because the camera died, the battery died, but we play this game as you saw, like with this crazy, oh my god, I laugh so much. But now I'm so tired and I feel that the soreness in my legs in the next 3 days is gonna hurt like now. It's time for bed because tomorrow, again, we're going up early. And we're gonna do upper body tomorrow, like chest, back, arms. And tomorrow night I'm going back to Gothenburg. So I will try to vlog a little bit more tomorrow, but it's also gonna be a lot of things in the gym again. But I hope you find this, like, nice. Yeah, it really means so much to come here. I really felt like I needed it to get away from work and to get away from everything. But good night. See you tomorrow.
Good morning. And welcome to a new day. We just arrived to the gym. We are so tired. And today it's upper body. So we're starting out with some chest press. And then we will focus on the rest. So just tag along, we are super tired, so it's not gonna be so much talking now in the morning. How are you feeling today?
I'm good.
You're tired? How is your butt?
It's good. I have more pain in my hamstrings.
Oh really?
My ass.
Oh, it hurts so bad. I was taking a hold on me. Baby, I like it slow. I'm not mistaken, no hold on me. want to try something that I found very interesting when I came here yesterday. It's a very funny machine. It's biceps, but look at this. It's like, it looks so funny, so we need to try it.
The entire body moves.
My body is dead, like really, 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 really dead. We just finished the workout, as you saw, like the last one was the biceps. And we just put some makeup on, very simple. And now Jennifer, I don't know what time it is. It's 11, so she started working at 12, and then I will be sitting like here in the staff place. I'm going back home to Gothenburg today around 7 in the evening, so we will see what we will do when she finished. But my body is dead, guys, like dead. And just so you guys know, it's not optional to do that many exercises that we have been doing. We just like really wanted to try all the machines and stuff because it's a new place, but don't do all those machines at once because my ass today, now I'm very, really tired, to be honest. Are you tired?
Yeah. Oi, nice hair day.
Yeah. How is your body feeling?
Hungry. I'm hungry.
Hangry soon. So she better eat.
Yes. At least I don't look sick anymore.
That's what makeup do. Makeup. Lunch. Oh.
Oh,
that's porn. That's porn.
Yeah.
Porn on the plate. Oh, yeah. Food, 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 food. Lovely. Update. Time is 3:15. So Jennifer finish in 45 minutes. And I'm so tired. Like, when I'm here, like chilling at her job and like sitting in the reception and stuff, I don't do so much. I edit the vlogs and yeah. So it's nothing that it's so interesting. Yesterday and today hasn't been like so much vlogging because of lack of things to do. Like here, I'm here 4 hours, both Saturday and Sunday. So, and still like, I haven't seen Jennifer since May. Since May, you believe it? It's so long time. So we have so much to talk about as well. But I think I'm actually starting to be sick. I think I'm starting to be sick, which is not a good thing. Let's hope it passes. But now I'm so tired, I think I will take a nap. Good night. Bye bye, Stockholm.
Bye.
See you soon.
Or see you Gothenburg.
Gothenburg, or maybe Barcelona.
Oh.
Oh.
I actually think I would prioritize Barcelona above Gothenburg.
Yeah, I can totally.
To be honest.
Yeah. I support you with that.
Bye. See you.
See ya.